See somebody praising God on the motorcycle. Somebody loves the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
See, that's the kind of Christians that God wants. They're not ashamed of Jesus. If not ashamed to gossip, don't be ashamed to love somebody. We got too many folk that's doing evil in the world. And God doesn't like all this evil. God wants us to repent for my sins. The White House needs the Holy Ghost. The government needs the Holy Ghost. I need the Holy Ghost. You get Jesus, there'll be no racism. You get Jesus, it'll be love. God loves the whites and the blacks and the Indians and the Chinese. And he said, love one another as Christ had loved you. Jesus said, by this, I'm going to know you're my disciples if you have love one for another. I feel the Holy Ghost. I feel Jesus. You ain't got to go to church to praise the Lord. You can praise the Lord right now. He's worthy of the praise. Michael Jackson ain't got nothing on Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus Christ is the biggest superstar who ever lived. Elvis Presley had nothing on Jesus Christ. He's the King of Kings. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He's the biggest legend that ever lived. Jesus Christ is the greatest story ever told. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Save that drug addict, God, who wants to be saved. Drugs will mess you up, but Jesus can clean you up. Crack will mess you up, but run to where Christ is at. Don't need no crack, run to where Christ is at. Don't need no dope, God is a great hope. Don't need no cocaine, get in God's domain. You get in God's domain, Jesus will set you free from crack and cocaine. But you gotta want to repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the remission of sins, and he shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.